Actress Vidya Balan is foraying film production with a short film titled Natkhat. Vidya on Tuesday took to Instagram to announce the news. I am happy and excited that a few days ago, I did my first short film as an actor. The film is called Natkhat and has me in a new role, that of producer, she wrote. Vidya also shared that she wasn't planning to turn producer, but the story written by Anu Kampa Harsh and Shan Vyas propelled me in that direction. The Parinita actress co-produces Natkhat with Ronnie Screwvala. Sharing her experience on working as a producer for the first time, Vidya said, "It's been a new and precious experience working with Shan Vyas, the director, and his team, and to be partnering with Ronnie Screwvala on this beautiful and powerful story. Can't wait to share it with the world and hoping that it speaks to you like it did to me." INS Report.